Christmas here I am, boy. Gonna love you, gonna give you all I can, boy. Merry Christmas here I am, boy. I'm the present and you know it, here I am, boy. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Erica. As you guys may already know, it is the month of December. I am uploading twice a week for the month of December. Just because I'm finally out of my college classes, I finally have more time, the semester's over, so I need to get a roll on with these videos and start putting out more content for my page and for this special holiday season. Sorry my hair is such a mess. I promise that I tried. But today I am filming an Aerie clothing haul. I recently bought a bunch of clothes from the store Aerie. And if you're unfamiliar with Aerie, it is like the sister store to American Eagle. And it's just all like comfortable type of clothes, such as pajamas, underwear, socks, sweaters, leggings, sweatpants, you name it. I also bought all these things because tomorrow I have a photo shoot with Darlene, who I actually did my first photo shoot with back in October. If you guys want to see that, click the link above. I'm meeting up with her again tomorrow because we're going to do like an Aerie Victoria's Secret inspired type of holiday photo shoot. So it's gonna be very, very Christmassy, comfy looking, and it's gonna be really cute. And I'm very excited to put our ideas to good use and to get some really cute Instagram pictures out of it. So if you don't wanna miss out on these cute pictures, make sure you follow me on Instagram. But I'm also going to be uploading like a behind the scenes type of video with it. I'm not gonna put it up until I get the pictures so that I can like put the pictures in the video. So make sure that you're subscribed so that you don't miss out. So without further ado, I'm gonna show you guys what I got from the store Aerie. So I'm gonna start off with the smaller items. I got two pairs of long socks that are fuzzy. And the white one on the bottom of it say Santa Baby. And I got green ones that are the same material and the same length. And on the bottom of it says Snow Worries. How clever is that? I love that. So moving on to sweaters. The first sweater that caught my eye was this dark kind of like navy blue. It's the same material as like the faux fur that's like really cute and popular right now. And it has three buttons that clip together with like a little collar, which I think is really cute. It makes it look like slouchy and comfortable. And it's not oversized, but it's also not too short, so it's like the perfect length for you. The next sweater that I got, which is probably my favorite, is this Christmas green color, and it says nice-ish on it, so it's very holiday inspired. It's also not oversized, so it goes just about to your like hip bones, I would say. The material inside is pretty soft and warm, and even though it's like plain, just the fact that it says like nice-ish on it really catches people's eyes, and I love it. It's really cute. So I had to get an oversized sweater because those are like a must. So I got this, I would say, army green. Fun fact, I'm really bad with colors. But yeah, it's like this green oversized sweater that goes down past like my butt so that if I like wear leggings with it, it'll cover it. It's super long, has pockets, really soft, and it's definitely one of my favorites. Then the last sweater that I got is actually the same line they came out with the nice-ish sweater, like all those kind of go together. Except this one is super soft on the outside, it's a different material. But I got this purple, very light purple sweater, kind of crew neck style, that I just thought I had to add to my collection because the color is just so unique and I think it really stands out. So I actually got this turtleneck earlier this year. I didn't just purchase it, but it is from 2018, so I figured I'd add it in there because it's like it's the only shirt that I have from Aerie. But it's just this really thin, stretchy material. It's like a cream, white color, long sleeve shirt that I think actually, even though it's kind of meant to be a pajama shirt, it actually looks really cute when you layer it up with like winter outfits. So it could be dressed up as well, which I really like about it. I highly recommend getting a soft material long sleeve shirt.
I also got this faux fur, also kind of a cream colored cardigan. It's actually from American Eagle. It's not from Aerie, but I figured I'd add it in there because it's super comfy and I've been wearing it like pretty much every day since I got it. And it also has a hood, which I think just makes it that much more stylish, and has pockets, which is always a plus. And yeah, I love it. You can definitely dress this up too. So moving on to pants, I got this flannel plaid, I don't know the difference between the two, pajama pants. The colors on these pants are like red, white, blue, green, a little bit of black. And I really like it because it's super comfy. And also at the end, it's like jogger type, so it doesn't flare out, which I like that because I don't really like flared out pants. I actually find them a little bit more uncomfortable. So I had to get these. And then the last pair of pants I got are these pajama pants, and they have three buttons that go up. It's striped, it's like a grayish color, and they're just so stretchy and so thin and soft that like it honestly feels like you're not really wearing anything, which is always a plus. So that is all that I got from Aerie. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will link all the clothing pieces down below as long as they're still in stock. And also, don't forget to follow me on Instagram if you don't want to miss out on all the pictures that I'm taking in those outfits. And I will talk to you guys / see you guys very soon. Mwah. I'm just trying to get you something to remember through the summertime. Whatever is on your list, I'll